2 weeks till opening night.
Good God. Let's hope they make it.
We're sort of halfway through and there's a lot of things still in play. Like, a lot of the acts are still unfinished. There's been a little technical hitch with the tent. Apparently some of the steelwork was damaged when it was going up, so basically it sort of went up and it went straight back down again. We're designing a set. It's going well. In terms of the rest of the show, Tim's still pretty much under the pump. So I'm trying to deal with most of the costume stuff, trying to deal with acts like the hoop diving and various other bits. And in terms of everything else, it's all moving forward. I think Mikey and Sved have done great work with the music, so all those things are starting to come together. Chairs is about to happen like that this afternoon. We've got Nikki working on quite a bit of stuff, but, you know, it's essentially the stuff is there because we want it to be funny. And funny is one of those things that you just don't know until there's an audience. It's kind of the magic of opening night. It just has to, it has to happen. There's an audience waiting.
More trouble with the teeter board. Come on, fellas, hop to it.
Yeah, well, you're wrong. It's, that's the way it goes. That's where the ring is. So let's go on from that.
But you seen today?
Yeah, the little, you put the little board in the thing, and the rest of it was in the right place.
But if they're off, go. This is the one time you run. It's still really dry. There's not a really another layer of politics in there. We've still got to play around with this idea of kangaroos being culled or roost eaters. But that can all come out actually really easily now in terms of script and various little bits of walk-on material.
It is a very highly skilled and very dangerous act. If you're not an acrobat within that act, then you don't know what you're doing. You know, this has been their big thing. It's all about the teeter board and the kangaroos, and then I reckon opening night, it feels to me on stage doing that act that it's a bit of a mess.
The group work is the hardest thing we do, really. Once you get the whole ensemble on stage and they're all devising work together, it can really slow the process down. But ultimately, it's the most satisfying stuff to perform. One of the most unique things about Circus Oz is that level of collaborative group ensemble work.
So we get focus here at the start. What we're trying to do is we want to run all the acts, but what's really important is that you stay really focused even when you get to a point where you don't know exactly what's going on.
Running it so the technical side knows exactly what's coming, they know what to prepare. But above all, for me, what's interesting at the moment is we're running it and it's like blocks of acts that are improving.
No, you should have done it before. Should have done that earlier, sorry. Rabbits, kangaroo season, duck season, whatever season. Okay, so straight from the end of the skate, skate out into the rim. As soon as flip goes out, you come in. Do that last trick, whatever it is. Can you just do a fake one, just pretend?
I'm a little bit at sea today. There's a few things that definitely aren't okay at this stage. So I'm trying to focus on them, but it's... Eternity. It feels like an eternity. Feels like it's been going on forever. And it's got forever to go. But it's all really urgent.
Accomplish anything much like at the moment. If we're going to continue to run like this, we're not getting anywhere. We need to work with the acts because they're changing as well. They're, you know, even all that work we've done on the theatre board, we need to spend a session on that.
Yeah, it's like every department's like that.
What?
It's like every department's in the same situation as them, but they've just got their shit together.
It is, you know, it's a sort of week behind in terms of.
Yeah. I think they understood that we were going to continue in the second half.
Yeah, no, I'm sure.
It's 21 minutes too long. And it's without the roof or the tram.
Sorry, what do you mean it's 21 minutes too long?
Well, it's. There's an hour of material.
Jesus.
So, do you want to talk about bold cuts, like whole acts, or.
At some point, I'm just gonna.
Oh, well, I'll be in there.
Yeah, sorry, I just have to pack the roof walk so it can go, but, you know.
My gut feeling is we have to lose probably at least one act. I'd say we might lose the skate act. We might lose Susie's Hula. I think we've kind of blown it by making this show too big. We should have been aiming at a show that was like 20 minutes too short and then adding stuff to it, but with just such a wealth of skills and experience in the group, it was a really tempting to kind of make all the acts that we've made.